He's hanging from the cables and... Now what?
Oh, my goodness. I see what he's got in mind here.
You do?
No, I said, let's see what he's got in mind. He can't get the belt.
Position. Oh, on those steel cables.
Oh my God! He just set it up right there.
You know what?
The take him down. What a move by Daniel.
That time, the BME stood for one thing. Biggest moonsault ever. Oh. Here it is.
Now think about this planning. He knew that the other two would be looking up going, what is he doing? He can't get the belt. When he caught him gazing up there, he took him out. Only in TNA and only in the X Division.
Look like they're out of play. Kaz and Daivari going to make their way up the steel truss.
You can see both of them now fighting over. Daivari climbing up, Kaz climbing up. Kaz, one thing about it, you've got to make sure you knock the other one down from this situation, so you've got a clear path. But if somebody can do it, they've got a clear path, because right here in front of us, Volador Jr. and the Rookie Doi are both laid out.
Whoa, big shot. Daivari hanging on for dear life with one hand. Daivari answers with a shot. And now Kaz. And remember, Kaz has got that bad arm. He's trying to hang on for dear life up there.
He's not thinking about it now. It's about representing USA. Oh, it's about representing TNA. Hanging on, though, for dear life, Daivari. He's got it.
Look how quickly Daivari has got his way across the cable. Team International, if he can just reach out and take down the edge. Wait a minute, where's Kaz doing here?
Kaz is getting to his feet.
What?
Get out!
You've got to be freaking kidding! Unreal!
We gotta take another look!
Look at this!
Kaz catches him with that leg drop! Look at this shot.
Look at this view. Spectacular. Now, meanwhile, check this out. Up at the top, down at the structure, it's Elix Skipper fighting it out with Homicide.
Unbelievable. They're on top of the structure. And you can hear the crowd chanting TNA and Homicide slip down.
It
was close. He slipped out. Look at Skipper. What is he doing? He's standing on the top. Oh, my God. Cross body block all the way from the top. Oh my God, that was insane!
Wow! You hear the reaction? Yeah, they're going nuts and back for blood for Ultimate X! Oh God, was that incredible!
Unbelievable! Unbelievable!
All six of these men vying to be the number one contender to the X Division champion. Fallen Angel Christopher Daniels. Boy, he's got a huge edge right now. He's the only one climbing up the truss, and he's making his way across the structure.
Well, he better go quickly, because if you take the time, you can see he's trying a different approach this time. He's going to keep his legs from people from grabbing him. That's a smart move.
You're not kidding.
But the only problem is it takes him longer to climb across it, and Black Machismo's going right after him. Think about this. You got to sacrifice your body sometimes just to stop the other person from getting it.
Look at this. They'll make up the ground. Now he's going to try and knock Daniels down.
Look at Kaz is on top of the
ropes. Oh, God.
Oh, no. You can see. Look at this. Oh my God.
Did you see that diamond cutter?
Oh, man.
Did you see that diamond cutter?
Kaz takes it right from the head.
We gotta see it. Come on, guys, in the truck. Show us.
Oh, look at that shot.
Oh, God.
He just grabbed it perfectly.